You know, in some cultures, it's considered creepy to watch someone while they're sleeping.
It's a good thing you're not sleeping then.
Yeah, but you didn't know that.
Kinda did. You do this cute whistling thing in your sleep.
No, I don't. Wait, I whistle in my sleep?
Yes, you do. From your nose. It sounds a little something like this.
God, that sounds like a dying swan. No, don't do that. I'm horrified that you have to listen to that. I'll go sleep in the garage. It's fine. I'll sleep on the porch.
No, I love it. I couldn't sleep without it.
Well, that is simultaneously the sweetest and weirdest thing anyone's ever said to me my whole entire life. What's going on?
Well, I've been thinking. We really can't keep doing this forever, can we?
No, we cannot.
I mean, one more second and we would have been gone, you know? How many times can we cut it that close?
Well, I haven't exactly hidden my feelings on the subject, but I also want to be respectful, so when you're ready to stop, so am I.
I know. And I appreciate that. Yeah, but then I just think of people like David Sarraf and how he just needed someone in that moment.
He needed you.
He needed his wife.
Yeah, but his wife wasn't there, baby, so he needed you.
I just want to keep helping people. It takes. I love what I do. I love it so much. And I love it even more that I get to do it with you.
I'd be lying if I didn't say me too. We also don't have to make these decisions right now. I mean, the truth is, we don't have to do anything right now. We could just stay in bed all day.
Sounds
wonderful. I love you.
I love you.